a nice ice booster, that one. It's the red one, isn't it? I like that colour.
Trade out to him for this one, yeah. No. I'll keep the other two.
Oh, it's a katana. GSX 1100. That's nice, isn't it? Yeah. Struck with a colour on this. Do you? Never sit on it, Ollie. Do you think? It is 6,000. I prefer the katana, though. I think that's going to be a seller, that katana, don't you? Look at the gold wheels on. So nice. I think I've got the lines just right on that, Ollie.
Okay, well, you could still get out there and get the
wheel in there. What's this one in? This is a 250.
250.
It's
just a
cover
over the tank.
Yeah, is that the tank? How much fuel is it? Oh, it goes right underneath the seat, yeah.
But it's
plastic, obviously. Is it a plastic tank?
It's
a hot ring. Nice, isn't it? Yeah. Nice though, isn't it? Done a good job there, Ollie. That's a proper one, isn't it?
They look so good as well. So those are the two guests, about 7 or 8. Absolutely. We do like
ride me away
as well, which is
nice, isn't it? XXR. Nice, wouldn't it, you know, in your teenage years or whatever. Nice, isn't it? It's like an AHJS sort of looking, isn't it? Sort of, really, but it's that 125, isn't it? Watch where you're going as well. Quite nice. What's that one over there? Is that the M1? Another 125. So you're learning. Oh, 125. Matte black, isn't it?
Saturn,
yeah, like a Saturn car. If you're into 125s, it should be you. It should be you, wouldn't it? Something, if you was a young lad growing up. Come for your teenage years. Is that the R1? M1? Yes, the R1. I don't like the black variant so much, but is it a black? Yeah, isn't it? Like a matte black. Now, I don't know if I like that itself, but same sort of one. Is that the R6?
I like the way they've done the tank.
R7. That's a 750 version, isn't it? Or 700, whatever it is. I'm going to have a little sit on this one. Let's get up on it.
Up we go. Test.
You're on YouTube, are you? You sit on this one? Not really. I don't know if you can see that. I'll take that as a 300cc then, is it? R3? I'm not struck on the black fairing though.
I'm thinking, what? There's loads of them.
There's a nice pipe on that one. The R7's got a nice pipe on it.
I
ones with the Hovis.
Or Clapovich, as you might want to call it in America.
T10. $19,000 this one. MT10. Not at it. All I want. Not the MT10. What's that? It's going now. Just look in the. Motad, is it? 950 SP. In Ducati colours there, are we? Multistrada. Massive.
Great, alright. Well, I've got that one. Another browse round, I'll come back here again.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. That's beautiful, isn't it? That is absolutely stunning. A lot of colours on it. Probably going to be two. beautiful, isn't it? That's nice and all, isn't it?
That's amazing.
Yeah, that. Crack there, look at that. Slicks. I thought this is a special, is it, this one?
Yeah. Well, you know, you've got the old Desmond's teachers.
That's nice, isn't it? That is actually a piece of art. That's right.
They, well, you know, the Desmond's teachers is a bit more...
There's something, it's something on your street there, isn't it? Not that. What's this one? The Ultimate. I reckon the cat individual style. This is a V4SP. Street Fighter. Do you like that car? It's nice, isn't it? It's different. That is nice. And there's all the colours, all the variations you can have, I suppose. Yeah, half of the lady up there, the pink.
Lady pink.
That's nice.
This is a sled, isn't it?
Did you like that? That's a nice colour, that is, isn't it? I like that.
Desert Sledge.
Desert Sledge. 800cc. Oh, scramblers, quite nice, isn't it? 23. Is that 900? Yeah, 900 SE. That is lovely, isn't it? That's nice, isn't it? Nice colour. Have they changed the tank? The tank looks a little bit different. It's more sweeping. Seat's a bit firm. You ever seen it? What's it look like? In red. Yeah. What do you mean that red? That's beautiful, isn't it?
Oh. Remember you did a Kia Wings
one? Yeah. Oh, that's nice, isn't it? I think I prefer that to the yellow. That's a lovely colour, Ollie, isn't it? That is a lovely colour. Don't you think that's nice? Show me about the pipe. Pipe could have been a bit more sporty, couldn't it? 900 RS. That's an RS. What's that? Is that an RS as well? Oh, that's an SE. So what's the difference between... Oh, sorry, the sporty, is it?
Yeah,
that's more sporty. Yeah, that's SE.
RS.
But it's got RS on it. Why has it got SE on the back of that? It is a bit confused. Has it got SE on the back of that one? No, it hasn't. It's RS. But it's got SE. So is that an SE RS?
No, that's just the mean. That's them.
There. There's your 650 there. And here's the Kawasaki Bugatti.
The Kawasaki
Bear.
The Kawasaki
Bear.
Give a hoodie.
One for Johnny. That little screen there, look. Ninja.
Nigel's always helped out Max.
Yeah, he suggested
it was like the idea of
Krakowicz or Akrakowicz.
Maybe three. But in the end, fortunately,
that's a nice colour. What's that? Oh, ZX10. Keep on. Nice one. It's the H2 here. That's the one I look at, the H2. Don't know if I'm struck on this colour though. You like that colour? I don't like that colour.
The black top on the tank makes it a bit
weird. Yeah, it's not Kawasaki-like, is it? I'm trying to find it. Oh, it's a Ninja. It's the Atora one. And that is the XS Ninja 1000 SX. They're gone here in a minute, yeah. Panniers on it. It's the H2 though. Let's see what the H2 is. Too far from here.
That's last part of the ride was a 750.
Oh, I think I like this, Ollie. Bike shed. This is a special then. That's nice, isn't it? What CC is that, Ollie? Got the old sign come up on this one, isn't he? I like how it's done. Open in case of emergency. Seat's nice. Plush, isn't it? Oh, what's this one? Highland Scrambler.
You didn't have to shave, you just wear it away.
You don't get a lot of bang for your bucks on these bikes, though. The money side of it, you know what I mean? You like that, Ollie? That Scrambler? It's meaty, isn't it? my feet. What's happened to that tank? Someone dropped a brick on it.
Jesus, right, I want to roll in.
Yeah, it looks like someone's tarmac did.
Well, so hopefully you've seized everything.
I think I are.
That's got a big dip in him. His camera doesn't show. It looks like a brick to reach up. It's nice. No climbing on it.
take that. 100.
I'll have a look at that in a minute. Nice, isn't it? Thank you.
Is that a bit of you, Ollie? Seven there and all that. I wish I should put, I wish Harley had put the CCs on them and what great horsepower they were so they keep it engines. Nah, because you wouldn't buy it, would
you? Your buddy.
Yeah, there's a low rider, this one. Read out there.